My name is Derrick Mickelson. I work for Cache County School District. I do all the refrigeration. We wanted a solution to monitor our walk-in freezer and cooler while school was down and during breaks. So we reached out to the ControlByWeb guys. They gave us the option to do this XW-110 Plus. It gives us an opportunity to monitor with one monitor, freezer, and the fridge together. Works out great, works through Wi-Fi, makes it really simple. It has battery backup, you can plug it in. It gives us our temps when the coolers go below what we wanted to keep them so they don't go too cold, or the freezer doesn't get too cold, or obviously when it's high, it gives us a high alarm. It's been really great. We've actually saved a couple coolers, saved some food from spoiling. We're kind of in the situation where we have long breaks, like spring break, fall break, and those breaks, there's no kitchen staff here, so it helps protect us during those times. It helps me know if there's a problem, I can get an alert, I can come check it out and fix it before we lose any food. So what we've done is we've mounted our XW110 right here. We have the battery backup. I've just screwed it on. This situation is really nice because I have one wall that separates the two coolers, so it was really easy just to drill a hole here, drill a hole there, and then I can go into my cooler and freezer. It worked out really simple. So what I've done is I found on Amazon that you can get a 5.5 millimeter by 2.5 millimeter power adapter. I've actually got it to where it comes to a USB. I've hooked it up with this setting right there. This is Snap's power. You can find them on Amazon. I think maybe even Home Depot or something like that sells them. It's nice because it just steals power from each side of the outlet. Most coolers usually have like a light switch with a pilot light. I can just steal power and then it converts it to our 5 volts DC power, and that's what these take, so it ended up working out really good. I just unplugged this to see, and you can actually see that I just got an alert from Heritage Elementary's where we're at, and it said external power lost. So you lose power usually within a minute or two, it'll tell you when power's lost, and that's the nicest feature for us. And when we have the power set up, that if the power of the cooler goes down, then it'll actually let me know that I've lost power. And that's why I kind of like tying the power into the cooler itself. Because if the rest of the school has power, but we've just lost power to the freezer, I know that I need to come and either reset the breaker or replace a fuse or something like that. So it's worked out really good for us. The guys at ControlByWeb have been really good. We ended up doing a little test trial. We installed that first unit about a year ago. We went on to install it in all 24 of our schools in the school district. It's been really awesome. It's saved us a lot of headache in having to have lunch managers come in on their break to check the fridges and freezers, and custodians always having to come in and check during long breaks. We've actually, during Christmas break this last year, we ended up saving a freezer that went down over Christmas break when we had a really cold spell. It was nice, it alerted me soon. I went out to school, found out that there was so much snow buildup around the condenser that it wasn't working. Cleared the snow, did everything, we didn't lose any food. Potentially could have saved us thousands of dollars, so it paid for our investment right there. It's been a really good product, we liked it. For the money, it's probably the best product you can get to monitor your cooler and freezer. For the price, you really can't beat it.